inside your heart. You don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer if you reach into your soul and the sorrow that you know.